Hello friends, myself SM Mutt, assistant professor, mechanical department of Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today I am going to explain regarding how to draw the orthobic projection, simple object of the orthobic projections. The learning outcomes for this session is student will able to draw the simple orthobic projections are there. So here I am showing one object. This object is to be there here. When you have to see the object, in you have to draw here front view and top view. Front view in the direction of x. So when you have to see that object from the front view, you have to calculate the maximum dimensions. Here maximum dimension, the width is given as 75 and height is given as 60 mm. Here it is given as 60. So first of all, I am making a block of 75 mm by 60 mm. So whatever you have to draw in that boundary of this object, boundary of this box, so there is there is no chance of any corrections. Okay, so when you have to see the object in the front view in the direction of x, this width is given as it is, this portion is seen as it is. So I am first draw the object as it is, dark one, this edge. Okay, then the upper portions which is parallel to you and all these things. Here it is the total height is 60 mm. So from top the 10 mm and bottom 10 mm and centrally you get the semicircular part. So first of all I am leave 1 mm and 1 mm from top to the bottom one, 1 mm and this 1 mm. And the central line for this portion, it is going to be now. Leave 1 mm and 1 mm from top to the bottom one. And the center line is 0. So draw the center line for this portion. Because why the center line you have to draw it? Whatever the dimensions you have to carry out, right or left, downward or upward, all with respect to the center line. So that's why in this portion also, it is a 75, I am also here draw the center line. Center line for this portion. So with this center line, you have to draw any dimensions, any edge, any circular part. So whatever the you have to draw it with respect to all these things. So centrally one hole is to be there. What is the dimensions of the hole? It is a 525. So take the util 525 centrally and draw it. 525 means radius is 12.5. Okay, because this hole, it is parallel to its an entity. Now this semicircular part, what is the diameter for the semicircular part? Whatever the center you have to draw it. So take that dimension, that is, it is a 5, radius is 25. So take that dimension, it is already you have to draw it here. Join the edges. So these two semicircular parts are parallel to you. You have to draw as it is. Circular part parallel to you as it is. Now there is one guideway. Cut portion is to be there. Depth, and the depth is a 10 mm from top to the bottom one. And how much the width? Width is given as 20 left and right. So from the 20 and 20 mm from left and right. Here you have to go for a 20 mm. And from right board, we are going for a 20 mm. Okay. And how much the depth? Depth is given as up to here. That is this line. So move downward 10 mm. Downward 10 mm. Join it. increase whatever the parallel to you, all the portions you have to show it. Now, there is one square hole is there, this portion. Square hole is there, from left to right. So what is the height for that? The height is 20 mm. And 20 from the bottom one. So from the bottom, 20 mm. From this bottom, 20 mm. It is given that 20 from this edge. This edge is given as 20 mm. So from here, 20 mm to draw it. And this portion is invisible. So it is a hidden one. So how to show the hidden edges? Think over that. Because this portion hole is there, which from the front view, it is not seen. It is invisible. But the hole is to be there. And that hole you have to show in that front view. How to show you? Think over that. So when that portions are invisible, they are not seen in the front view. At that time, this portion you have to shown by a dotted line. So invisible lines are there, invisible surfaces are to be there. They are to be shown by dotted lines. And that hole is to be left to right. This portion now, this A portion, it comes in front of you. So join with a dark line. So this is the front view. So when you go for the front view, then you go for the top view. Top view, length is already from calculated. Draw the generators. When you have to draw the generators, generators are faint one. And what is the depth of this one? The depth is given as here, it is 50 mm. This depth is 50. So these are the maximum dimensions block. Okay. Now, this cut portion is that is shown in the front view. Now, when you have to see from the top view, this hatched one. First one's rectangle is to be there, and the second one, and this portion comes to on the same plane. So from the top view directly you have to draw it. So carry forward the center line. Okay. Then when you see from the top view, this hole is invisible. So just I am telling, the hole is invisible, the edges we have to show by dotted lines. Okay, this portion. Then this semicircular part. The semicircular part is up to from the center line. So it is a 25, you go for a 2.5. Draw one center line. This semicircular part is up to, it is 10 mm from 10 mm. It is up to depth, it is to be this portion of this one. This edge is as a shown as a dotted one. When it go for this one, this square hole, left to right. And the width is given as a 10 mm. So 5 mm and 5 mm from right to left. 10 mm. So just I am told that which portion is invisible, hidden one, that is to be shown by dotted lines. So the square hole is over, center hole is to be over. Then this edge, when you have to see from this circular edge, semicircular part, that is to be up to certain depth. How much that depth? Up to this 10 mm is to be there. So this portion you have to show here by a dotted line up to here, up to that square pole. So this is all about the top view. So it is a front view in the direction of X, it is a top view. So this is a simple object of the front view and top view of the given object, that is orthopic drawing for the given object. References for this topic, that is book, that is engineering graphics by Professor M.L. Damade, volume 1, the Vision Publications. Thank you.